Texas Tuesday. Police are investigating the death of a 2-year-old boy in Westchester. He was found unresponsive inside an apartment in Mount Vernon last night. That boy later died.